What's up guys, SwissSkillerzHD here, and yeah guys, today we'll talk a bit about FIFA 13 and yeah, which things I would change and yeah, which things I would like to see. And yeah, the first thing is Ultimate Team, and the other thing is which player I would like to see as a 5-star skill players in FIFA 13. So yeah, let's go. So yeah, EA said that you can have your own team. Okay, that's right, you can have your own team, but you always have to keep in mind that you really have to really have a good chemistry in your team, because if you don't have good chemistry in your team, your team will lose. And yeah, that's what I don't really like, because I would really like to see if you can put every player from every nationality and not from the same league, and then you really have your own team and you not have to look always that you have good chemistry and those things. Yeah, the formation, I think that's a good point. That's, yeah, that's a good thing. But yeah, I don't like that one with the chemistry, because yeah, I don't think that then you can have your own team. And yeah, I would really like to see that you can have your own team with every player from other nationality and they don't have to play in the same league. Yeah, that's what I think about Ultimate Team. And yeah, the other thing is that I really would prefer if when you want to buy a player and you go on the stats, and there would be on the right that you can see how much stars the player has, if he has 3 or 4 or 5. Yeah, that would be very helpful. Because a lot of people asking me, where can I see how much stars the player has, and yeah, that would be very helpful. That was what I think about Ultimate Team. And yeah, let's go to the 5-star skill players. So yeah guys, the first guy is Eden Hazard. He plays, or he was playing for OSC Lille in the French league, and now he's playing for Chelsea, I think, so they bought him. Yeah, he's very skillful, and yeah, how you can see in the clip here, yeah, he really has the skills to pay the bills. No, yeah, joking, but no, seriously, he's a really good player. Yeah, he's very skillful, and yeah, that's why he's for me, or he should have in FIFA 13 5 star. And the next one is Eriksen. He's I think so, he's from Norway, and he plays for Ajax, and he's also a very, very skillful guy, and he's also very young and he's very talented. And yeah, for me, he should have also 5 star skills, because yeah, he's very skillful, how we can see in the clip. And yeah, he has really the skills, yeah, to be a 5-star player in FIFA 13. Yeah, let's go to the next one. It is Shadan Shaqiri from Switzerland. He plays also for the national team, and yeah guys, he's so skillful. Yeah, he has really the skills, and yeah, he's also very, very quick. And yeah, how you can see the clip, a very nice overhead kick. Yeah, he's a very talented boy. He's also very young. I'm not sure how old he is. I think 20, 21. Yeah, but yeah, this is also why I would like to see him as a 5-star player, because he has really the skills. And yeah, let's go to the next one. Yeah, the next one is Wilfried Zaha. He is from the Ivory Coast, and he plays for Crystal Palace, I think so. And yeah, he really has the skills, and he was also before he was also 5-star, but then EA removed him to a 4-star player, and yeah, he was the only bronze player who had a 5-star. Yeah, it would be nice if he would have in FIFA 13 5-star, and yeah, how you can see in the clip, yeah, he really has the skills. Yeah, it would be very nice if he could be one of the 5-star skill players. And yeah, after Zaha, let's go to the next one. Hulk, the guy from Porto, and now he's signed for Chelsea. Yeah, he's really a beast, how you can see here, that long shot, that's so amazing. Yeah, he really has he's really quality player, and yeah, he really has the skills, how you can see here. And yeah, should be also a 5-star skill player in my opinion. Yeah, he was also, and then EA removed him to a 4-star skill player, but I think he should be also a 5-star skill player. Yeah, he really deserves that, and yeah, he really played very well, and yeah. And yeah, let's go to the next one. It is Juan Mata. How you can see, he is wearing the Spain shirt because he's playing also for the Spain national team. Yeah, he's also very, very skillful like the other players. And yeah, this is also why I would like to see him in FIFA 13 as a 5-star skill player, because yeah, he's so skillful. And yeah, and how you can see in this clip, yeah, that was just amazing. I think that was like 2 years ago, in 2010. Yeah, that was so amazing. But yeah, I would really like to see him as a 5-star skill player in FIFA 13. And yeah, guys, that was were my opinions about those guys and about Ultimate Team. Yeah, guys, and I would really like to see and yeah, to read your comments, what you think about FIFA 13. And maybe I forgot some players, but I tried, yeah. That was just my opinion, and yeah, I would really, really like to read your comments and see what you think about that. And yeah, guys, I'm out, and yeah, peace.